I want to talk about how to get a raise or a promotion. Now, the system is different than you think. You know, when you're younger and you're in high school, if you do well in school, you keep your head down, you're proud of yourself, your parents are proud of you, etc. And life is great. But then what happens is you start working in the real world. And you start looking around you, and it's depressing because you find out that other people are getting a promotion or a raise before you are. And you might be thinking they're not doing as good of a job as you are either. And the reason is that the way it works with promotions or raises is you always have to ask for them. And I know it feels uncomfortable, but the best way to do it is to meet with your boss every 3 months, always. And ask your boss for feedback. Ask, how am I doing? You know, sit down and start off the meeting with something along the lines of, if true, I really enjoy being a part of this team. We've accomplished a lot together. That being said, you know, it's I want to be able to accomplish much, much more and add more value to the team here. But it's very expensive to raise a family, as you know, here in this city, for example, if that's the case. And so I'd love to ask exactly, please, what value do I need to add in order to get a raise or a promotion? And so every 3 months you sit down and ask for feedback. And by doing this as well, if push comes to shove and there's ever a round of cutbacks, which happens at companies, of course, the likelihood of you getting fired will go down quite a bit because you'll get feedback from your boss and you'll know what goals to work towards. So once you ask your boss about that in that meeting, what do I need to accomplish? Then the next time when you, a couple months later, when you accomplish those goals or a year later, whatever it is, and your boss congratulates you and she or he is in a great mood, then you ask for a meeting. And during that meeting, you start the meeting off with exactly how I mentioned earlier with the how am I doing meeting, which is I'm love being a part of this team. We've accomplished a lot together. You know, that being said, several months ago, we sat down and I humbly asked what I would need to get a promotion or a raise to be able to provide for my family and whatnot. And I'm humbled to say that I've accomplished those goals. I'd love to, if it's okay, please ask if you can consider me for a raise or a promotion now. You always have to ask. Nobody has made it to CEO or executive vice president in any company without asking over and over and over again, tactfully, of course, for a raise or a promotion. And it can be obnoxious for some people to even ask for it, but if you don't remind people of your accomplishments, they'll never know. And you can always start off a point where you're about to sing your own praises, so to speak, by saying, I'm very humbled that, and then talk about what you've done. And just ask over and over and over again, every couple of months or so, once you've accomplished certain goals that your boss or supervisor has set for you.